What's up, everybody? It's your boy back. Sunny Wings back. Finished up the last day of my quarantine. Yeah, it's been a rough ride, but, you know, today is the last day. And, you know, the most important thing is, especially with all this extra time that you have, and especially me, I'm overseas, and right now I'm in China. And, you know, I don't really get to see my, you know, the most favorite persons in my life is my daughter, Sienna Jessica Wings. I talk to her every day. And, you know, right now she's in quarantine also, so she's not really happy about that. So I try to, you know, keep in touch with her as much as possible, try to talk her through it, you know, because, I mean, even though that I'm going through quarantine, it's a lot harder for her, you know, especially being a six-year-old, having all the energy and have to confine it in one space. So, man, try to stay in touch with your loved ones. That's the most important thing. Try to reach out to your family, your older grandparents, because the virus hit them a lot more. Make sure everyone's healthy. Make sure everyone's taking the right precautions to be safe. And, you know, check up on your loved ones. Check up on your mom. Check up on your dad. Check on your brother, sister, your auntie, everybody. Just check up on everybody. I get to go outside and get some of this fresh air today. So, man, peace out. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for your comments and everything. But it's over for me. I'm out. Peace.